Hibernian swept Rangers aside at Easter Road to make Kenny McDowell's debut in charge of the visitors a painful one. With Scott Allen hugely impressive in the home midfield, Rangers were comprehensively dismantled. Allen laid on passes for Scott Robertson and Liam Craig to shoot home in the second half. David Gray opened the scoring with a wonderful strike on 8 minutes, with Jason Cummings adding a close-range finish soon after. A third consecutive victory for Hibs narrows the gap to second-placed Rangers to 4 points and gives championship leaders Hearts the opportunity to move 15 points clear when they face Livingston later on Saturday.